What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are in Heathrow Airport and we are going to Tulum, Mexico. So this is my third time in Mexico. I haven't been for, I think, 7 or 8 years. I've been twice before. It's unreal. I love it out there, absolutely love it. And I was convinced by this guy here to get out there for New Year's Eve. I was saying, no, I don't wanna go away again, I don't wanna go away again, and now I'm thanking him. I'm with Bill, Justin, Josh, and his girlfriend's tagged along, Emily. So a good crowd, we're meeting a few people out there as well. We've got a villa when we arrive, and there's people, all of our friends from England are already out there. So we should be arriving to a big party. Got a long flight ahead of us. Let's go.
Soy el fuego que arde tu piel. Soy el agua que mata tu sed. El castillo, la torre, yo soy la espada que guarda el caudal.
15 long hours of traveling, I am finally back in Cancun, Mexico. Wow, what a journey, man. I am knackered. I'm jet lagged and I'm knackered. Do you know the worst thing about it? I'm off out tonight for a meal at 10:30. It is just coming up to 8 o'clock now. I'm out for a meal at 10:30. It takes an hour and a half to get down to Tulum. So I've got to make our way down to Tulum now in a cab we've got booked. Shower, get ready, get to the restaurant, and then we're out again, mate. Honestly, this has been a very, very long day. But I'm sure it's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hey, mask on. Is that it, guys? Come on, let's go.
Tesoro, basta con mirarlo.
What a welcoming. What a, oh, look at that. What a welcoming. To Tulum, boys. What's going on, people? So we arrived at the villa to a lot of people partying. It was a great welcoming, but we have been away for over 24 hours, so we are absolutely knackered. We're in the cab now. It's 5 to 12 at night. We jumped into the villa, had a shower, put some fresh clothes on. Again, we're out, off out. We've done a few shots of tequila. He's like Speedy Gonzales.
He's like Pepino.
We told the taxi driver we need to get there quick because we're late for our reservations. So we're on the way there now. But man, honestly, I don't know how I'm still awake with so much energy. But yeah, hopefully it'll be a good night. We'll see what the night's got in store. Let's go.
Yeah. Why are you going sparkling, mate?
Yo, what's happening, people? So I've had to step away from the madness for a bit. It is 1:30 in the afternoon the next day, of course. Last night was a very, very, very heavy and exhausting evening. We hadn't had hardly any sleep because obviously we're traveling all day, and then we went straight out clubbing and partying. It was a very, very heavy one. Great first night. Couldn't have asked for a better night, I can tell you honest. Absolutely amazing, but paying for it today. There's Josh. Paying for it today. It's been great so far, but not really done much today because didn't get up too late. Just been chilling around the pool. As you can see, the villa we're staying in is absolutely gorgeous. Can chill for a bit longer, I think, and then I think we'll go maybe to a beach club, and then we'll go to, I think we're going to Bagatelle tonight, I'm not sure. But yeah, that's the day so far. Well, that was a funny hour, Omar.
Oh my God.
I was falling.
Hey, man, it's not safe, right?
So we have just got to Canaan, finally made it out. Just a heads up to anyone coming in here in season, the traffic in Tulum is fucking horrendous. I mean, like, it is terrible. How terrible is it, Josh?
It's the most beautiful lady I've ever seen in my life.
Fucking hell. Yeah, anyway, the traffic here is absolutely horrendous. What should have been a 10-minute journey was like an hour. But yeah, we're walking into a beach club called Canaan. Don't know if we're going to make Bagatelle tonight now. I don't know what's going on. It's a bit of a mad one. All the days have rolled into one. I've only been here 2 days.
Hots on the streets and the pavements are burning. I sit around trying to smile, but the air is so heavy and dry. It's a cruel, cruel summer.
What's going on, people? So we are on day 3 here in Tulum. It is New Year's Eve today. So I'm very excited for what tonight brings. But yesterday, went to that beach club, which was really good. Recommend going, a lovely little spot. We left there about 6:30, come back to the villa, got on the decks, played some music, had some drinks. Didn't go to Bagatelle, no one was really feeling it. And then I took myself to bed really early. I went to bed at 11:30 last night while everyone else stayed up partying. And I've got a nice solid 8 hours in me, and I'm feeling right as rain today. So that was a really smart move, because all the boys have actually gone back to bed now. We got up nice and early this morning, went to this burrito place called Burrito Amor. Highly recommend that. If you like burrito and Mexican food, traditional Mexican food, check this place out. I was actually recommended it by a girl I met in Mykonos who's half Mexican. Oh, I think she's full Mexican. She's full Mexican. She recommended it. She said, you have to go check this place out, it's unreal. And I did, and it was a great recommendation. So Burrito Amor throughout here. But yes, so today is New Year's Eve. I don't know the exact name of the party we're going to tonight, but it's going to be a big one. There's loads of us going, and we're going to see the New Year's Inn in style. I'm currently just chilling at the villa, got the waterfall behind me, and yeah, see what the day brings. Let's go. Can you tell me what's going on?
Right, guys, we just had some pushers and massage before our dinner tonight on New Year's Eve. Then we're going to the jungle in down there and absolutely smash it. Follow us, come through.
Yes, bro. You're a natural camera, Omar.
You've come work before. I'll tell you what for there. You can bring a car with your
side. Perfect.
I'll charge 10% on card.
Oh, fucking hell, now I'm panicking.
So guys, we have just finished our 2 hour full body massages and facials.
The whole with a body bond.
We're all feeling 10 years younger, feeling absolutely fresh for a big night ahead of us. And now the chef's just turned up as well to cook us up a free course meal for all of us. What a great way to end the year, man. Honestly, I feel so grateful. I feel pampered. And yeah, got a very, very big night ahead of me tonight. Got a lot of making up to do for last year, because last year was obviously a flop. And yeah, New Year's Eve, what a great way to end the year. I'm happy as hell, man.
Curry tacos coming with aguacate in the bottom, pickled onions and coriander. This is the shrimp tacos coming in a bed of chipotle mayo, chicken Caesar salad,
lovely,
guacamole and the fillet.
Fillet steak.
Yeah.
Lovely, man, thank you very much.
Thank you,
mate.
Oh,
Yo, what's happening, people? We are on now for 2nd of January. Let me just tell you something. New Year's Eve was probably the best music event I've ever been to in my life. The production was amazing. The rave was amazing. And it's gonna take the cake for the best New Year's of my life. It topped Thailand. And that's saying something. It was unbelievable, man. I didn't vlog the whole day yesterday, which was obviously 1st of Jan, because we basically rolled through to the early hours of the morning. Things got messy, and I wasn't in the right state to be filming anything. And I would probably just embarrass myself. So, starting fresh today. Last night, the whole group got between 12 and 16 hours of sleep. Everyone slept for different periods of time, of course, but we slept for ages. That's how heavy we hit it on New Year's Eve. So we're all well rested. We're on our way now to a beach club at Bagatelle, where we're supposed to go the other night for dinner. And yeah, we should have a nice relaxing day, and then we're off for dinner tonight. Let's go.
Say shit.
New contract being like I play ball, little boy ain't nothing to play with.
I told her pull up, she told me she can't, her nigga be sharing location. Yeah. I was riding in the ghost with a ghost gun, seeing you out with your kids, so you're one. Had my man in the can while you taking out the trash, you gon' pop with the mat like don't run.
Gave her a pill, they all get high, you ever had a foursome? It's too much cash for me to hide, I had to get a little bro some. I fuck around from time to time, I don't show no emotion.
But when he died, he had them racks, he had to make a go for him. I hang with the hitters who train the killers who send all the niggas on slow runs. I got me a check and I brought me a cat and I went on the block and did no nuts. I hang with all the murderers, I'm paying all the lawyers for the murderer. I'm putting all my last on
the... Yo, what's happening, people? We are on January the 3rd. Yesterday, 4th, January the 4th, I'm sorry, January the 4th. I didn't vlog anything yesterday. Yesterday was an absolute write-off. If you saw, we went to Bagatelle in Tulum and it was unreal. What an absolutely great day. Then we finished it off by going to a massive villa party. Gorgon City ended up turning up and playing, like, unbelievable. That went on and then we went back to our villa. Actually, I can't remember what we did in between, man. But anyway, we went back to our villa and guess who turned up? Salado and Diplo. They were in our villa kitchen playing on the DJ decks. That's like a movie, man. Like, I couldn't even believe my eyes. I've only got a bit of footage on my Instagram, so I'll put that up now. But yeah, man, the 2nd of Jan was an absolutely great day. Yesterday I spent all the day in bed just recovering, eating ice cream, watching films and just chilling out, man. I couldn't do nothing. And it was overcast as well, so couldn't go to the beach or nothing. But today we are going to Tantra. We've just arrived now. I'm meeting some friends that I met in Mykonos here. It's actually mad. They just flew out here from Los Angeles. So we're meeting them and we're just gonna have another day absolutely sending it. So I'm not sure what we're doing tonight. Apparently Salado's coming back to the villa to do a set. But I'm not 100% sure yet, but see where the day takes us. And once again, gonna get very messy. Let's go.
I'm working overtime. I'm working overtime on you. Apologize for you.
Fuck around, get smoked, cause these Philly niggas I brought with me don't fuck around, no.
Yo, what's happening, people? So it is 6:30 at night on the 5th of January. As you can see, yesterday was probably up there for me as like one of the craziest parties ever. We had like, I don't know, I can't really put a number on it, but probably 50, 60 people in it back in our villa. And it was something like out of Project X, man. It was absolutely crazy. The party went on till 7 a.m. this morning. And as you can probably tell, me and the boys haven't ate nothing all day. We've just been in and out of sleep, laying down. And yeah, kind of wasted the day to be honest, but the party was absolutely madness. I filmed what I could, but obviously I was too busy enjoying the party. But yeah, man, what a great, great day and night. So we're just off out now to get some dinner. I think we're going to go back to that burrito and more place unless we see something on the way that catches our eye. But other than that, we're just chilling for the rest of the evening. Justin's trying to get me to go out, but we'll see. I am pretty tired. And we've got Circo Loco tomorrow as well, which will be a massive rave. So we'll see how I get on. I don't want to run myself into the ground. But yeah, time to get some food. What's happening, people? It is the 6th of January. Last night, me and Justin, shock, ended up going out. We went to go see Loco Dice. Don't get me wrong, it was absolutely amazing, but I could have done with the extra hour's sleep. Didn't get into 4 a.m. last night, but we got up nice and early this morning, had a traditional Mexican breakfast. One of my girls from Cali told me she could get some dish called chilaquilas. Forgive me if I'm pronouncing that wrong, but it didn't go amiss. It was absolutely amazing, so a great way to start the day. And now I'm at a beautiful beach called Hocna. We're gonna chill here all day, catch some rays, have some daiquiris, just enjoy the music, enjoy the vibes. And then we're off to Circo Loco tonight at Zamnar Festival. So yeah, man. I'm surprisingly feeling quite fresh. I don't feel run down or anything. Still feeling good. Haven't broke out in spots, which is a massive shock. But yeah, just loving it out here. Highly recommend it. Just enjoy the day. Yo, what's happening, people? We are back at Zamnar Festival. It is Circo Loco tonight. It's 1 a.m. in the morning. It was an absolute ball ache to try and get into this festival, man. You've got to like, do a COVID test before you come in, and they don't even check to wait for the results. It's just a money-making machine. Everyone's paying $40 at a time to try and get in. Like, mad, man. It's an absolute scam. But we're here now after an hour of just trying to get in. Been partying all day. I've kind of sobered up now, so I need to get back in the mix, enjoy the music. Have a great time. Circo Loco, let's go. Yo, what's happening, people? It is the 8th of January. I didn't check in yesterday because that party I went to, Circo Loco, turned into a two-day bender. It was an absolute heavy one. Went back to a villa, had a villa party. Was in a bit of a state, so wasn't filming a lot, but had a lot of sleep last night, had about 9 hours sleep, and we are now in the jungle gym. Wanted to come here for years, and now I'm finally here. Gonna have a quick blast. It shuts in 30 minutes, unfortunately, so just gonna do what I can and enjoy the pump. Let's go. We'll be right back. snowing and fucked home. We left the gym, we went to the Zamna, we partied, we're on route back home, and we're going there for a meal. What's that, boys?
We picked up 2 girls. They were stranded, once from Abaya, once from Brazil.
Yo, what's happening, people? So we went to the gym, we partied, and now we're all at a Moroccan restaurant. This is my roots, this is where, this is me, I'm half Moroccan, so we're enjoying some Moroccan food. Quite tipsy, I've had quite a lot to drink today. We enjoy some food, go to some little party. We're gonna try and call the night at about 2 a.m. because I've got to be up really early because we've got an excursion tomorrow. So we're gonna enjoy some good food, party a bit, hopefully be in bed by 2, half 2 latest. We'll see what happens, let's go. What's happening, guys? We are on an ATV tour today. We're going to the cenotes and we're going to the lagoon. We're going kayaking. We're basically doing a massive excursion. Monkeys. I'm filming, and there's monkeys. I'm filming on my phone today because obviously I'm not trusting myself on a camera near water because I've already broke one camera. I don't want to break the second one. So we're doing footage from the phone. Hannah's behind the camera.
Let's hello, hello.
Tonight is the last supper. We are in Back Steakhouse. Before we go outside, there's a fire show here tonight with the whole gang, and we're gonna eat some good food. Today was absolutely amazing. We didn't get to see any monkeys, unfortunately, but we did everything else. Went to the cenotes, went kayaking, zipline, all that good stuff. What a great way to end the trip. And now we're gonna end it with some good food as well. We're going to Atlanta for the day tomorrow, so we're gonna be up early, flying to Atlanta. So I can't get too tipsy, but we'll see where the night takes us. Let's go.
Without.
what's happening, people? It is the 10th of January. I've just landed in Atlanta, Georgia. I'm gonna finish the vlog here because I'm only gonna be here for the next like 5 hours. I'm gonna go downtown, have some food, and then I'm gonna jump on a flight back to the UK. Last night was absolutely amazing. Ended up meeting 6ix9ine. I know it's a lot controversial around him. People don't really like him. I like his stuff. His music isn't great, but I've been a big fan for years. All before the court case and stuff. Met him last night, that was really cool. Went to a rave, see him with Diplo, then ended up in a kitchen with Diplo. It was a mad experience, man, mad experience. So yeah, last night was great, good food, good company, good music, and a great way to finish the trip. Didn't get in until like 2 a.m. and was up really early for my flight home this morning. But I know I probably say this at the end of every single vlog, but that was the greatest trip of my life. Up there with Thailand. Thailand was always took the cake. This is, I'd say it's a level ground with Thailand, 100%. That was an amazing trip. Highly recommend it to anyone. Great destination if you like partying. Great scenes as well. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe, comment below. Let me know what you liked about it. And I shall see you in the next. Cheers. This shit, yo, I'm going to fuck home. World on my shoulders as I run back to this 8 mile road. I'm a man, I'm gonna make a new plan. Time for me to just stand up and travel new land. Time for me to just take matters into my own hands. Once I'm